It's the 100 Girlfriends anime. He has to conquer 100 girlfriends, and if he doesn't, all the girlfriends he's conquered up until that point will die. There's a lot on the line. Intense plot. But they're not all schoolgirls, though. Yeah. In the manga, he has to conquer MILFs, too. And, there's boob sucking at some point, which is weird. Between the girls. Yeah. I mean... See, I understand where the show's coming from, though, because he's destined to be with 100 bitches. Kind of like me. Grammy, you haven't even been with 3 bitches. Left hand and right hand aren't 2 separate bitches. The right force. Like, oh shit, my... We've lost an allied unit. Oh my god, my fucking funnels cut through hot knife like a butter. Like a stick of butter going through a hot knife. Do autistic people date other autistic people? Is their child got autism like them? Like, are they more likely to be autistic? How do autistic parents raise non-autistic children? Probably fucking horrifying for autistic parents to hear. It's like, your child is normal. Supporting fire fail.
Allies are firing on an enemy base. Focus fire, we can take it down.
Your child will be born normal. Oh God, no! Is there anything we can do to make him retarded? I'm afraid the damage has already been done. You'll need them to play League of Legends from an early age.
Totally crushed them! Great job!